turn on this generator. It doesn't seem safe at all. Wait, is that a bloater? Oh my God. No, I'm gonna die. Gonna die, gonna die. Get out of here, Joel. Yes, get out of here. Ooh, he was right behind me.
Not so much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
Wasn't prepared for that at all. I wish you can close doors behind you. It would make me feel so safe. What scares me is up here is really quiet. In games like these, quiet is really bad, like incredibly bad. Something might jump out and just grab me and kill me, man. Hopefully, it's not a bloater.
See what we got.
What should I work on? I'll probably do bow range and the draw speed. And I guess I'll do a reload. That reload's really slow. And clip capacity. That's a must. Not really worried about fire rate. Reload speed? We'll go up one. And we'll do the same for this. Can't decide. Oh, I have enough for both.
This will hold. Thank you.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Let's just try and be really stealthy.
Look, buddy. Don't do anything.
Was hoping I can go for some bow kills, but I noticed one of them have like an armored helmet.
Get him!
Damn, he's seen me. You're messing with the wrong dude, pal. I play Call of Duty. Yeah, there goes one of them. Armored helmets.
I'm gonna find you.
Hello. You found me, all right. This looks like a really fancy restaurant, man. Too bad it all went to waste. I can only imagine how fancy it was. Oh, reminds me. Fancy pills. I think we're good. Come on, Joel. God, this scene looks fucking gorgeous.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
That's not fair. Give it some credit, man. She saved your ass. Poor Ellie. She doesn't deserve that. I wonder what's over here.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, hey, Ellie's comic. Good thing I checked over here. I could use some of this stuff.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Come on, Joel. You know you don't hate it. You love it, buddy. Okay, guys, this is where we're supposed to go. I didn't want to show me checking everywhere, you know. Just get right to the point. I say, let's get right to the point, and I go grab something.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
And I'd be able to get there with this. About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Now push. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Gotta love how he starts off good and just messes up purposely. I don't really think anything's back there. Nothing back here either.
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle. Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
The asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Well, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you soon.